In Wakulla County, the National Transportation Safety Board is currently investigating a plane crash that happened over the weekend. The NTSB telling us the crash happened on Saturday around 10 p.m. near Panacea. It involved an experimental homebuilt plane which went down in the Apalachee Bay. The NTSB says it was traveling from Destin to Zephyr Hills. It's currently waiting for the wreckage to be recovered so it can determine the cause of the crash. At this time, the NTSB did not release any information regarding how many people were on the plane or the extent of their injuries.